confession box with me, Hemanth, and I have Raashi Khanna with me. Hi, Raashi.
Hello. Hi, guys.
Okay, I have 5 questions for you.
Okay.
You ready? Mm-hmm. All sachi, nijam chepali.
Okay, sorry.
First thing, tell me one unfulfilled dream of yours.
Unfulfilled dream. Actually, I want to do a period film that's still unfulfilled.
Oh, we'll do Padmavat 2.
Okay,
sorry, I said it.
Let's not take names.
A quality of yours that you love.
I'm very forgiving.
One quality about others that you hate?
About myself?
No, generally. One quality that you hate generally?
Liars. I hate liars. Can't stand liars.
I know. If there's, you know, people come and praise you a lot, tell you a lot, but how do you catch them? Like, they're lying or not?
It shows. It's very, I can read faces. Like, if it's genuine, I know it's genuine. If it's just like a saying, I get it. Like, I can see on the face.
One secret about you that nobody knows.
That you said. I actually just said that that's one secret that nobody knows, that sometimes I go to watch films wearing a burqa. Telugu audience.
Okay, one extra, no? I have to ask you.
Extra?
One extra, okay. I have to ask.
I'll decide if I have to answer it or not.
Did you ever lie in an interview?
Of course, I did.
Hope this is not.
No, not this one.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Hemanth. Bye.
Confession Box with me, Khiladi Hemanth, from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. every night on Radio Mercy 98.3 FM. Idi Chala Hot Guru.